Hey, we are going to go up the Stikine River today and go sockeye fishing. It is rainy and foggy and perfect day to go sockeye fishing. So there's a boat right there. I think it's 16 foot sea arc. Come over and show you guys. So this is the boat, 16 foot sea arc, 30 mesh, 10 fathoms. That's the net, the river net. We got different nets for different areas. And then motor. There's the goose. 65 jet. And we're all set. We're all set?
Yeah.
All right. Over here?
It's parking up there.
Okay.
I gotta grab my coat and stuff out of there too.
Okay, you're just gonna park it?
Yeah, I'm gonna park it up there.
So, we got the boat in the water, and now we're headed up the river. I think we're going to some place called Government, or around those parts. And we got our subsistence permits, so you get 20 sockeye per family, per year. So, I have my own family, so that's 20 for me. And then, Dad's got his family, so that's 20 for him and Mom. So we're gonna get 40 altogether. Fill it out online now, and you just print them off, so it's pretty slick. So. We gotta run to the other boat and get my fishing license. We just leave it on that boat so we never forget it when we go fishing. But we can pick that up and then we're gonna head up the river.
Hey, I'm Venor.
Hey. That's our boat. Not really. These are these jet skis. They come up here. I don't know if they come down or not, or where. From down in Washington, but we make these giant trips. And they're all custom bound. Travel at night, they got lights on them. Those are all extra fuel tanks in the back.
Here we are, floating down the river.
So we made our set at Government. Ours is over here, and then somebody else is over there. Yeah, and then we're just gonna wait, and then if any sockeye come through, they'll land in our net. You're probably wondering why I'm wearing the hood, because the bugs are atrocious. I've already sprayed myself twice. You need like 100% DEET up here to keep them off you. So, right on the surface. Can't see anything else. Okay, I'm gonna pull them out because it keeps shaking the net everywhere.
Oh, Well, we didn't get skunked.
We didn't get skunked. Sockeye?
Yeah.
Silver. We took silver. Cleaning the fish here on the bank. We got 3 sockeye. We had to get back down before the tide. We've got 3 sockeye, and then that one right there is a Dolly Varden. So I don't know what we're gonna do with it yet.